by the new collaboration with Jean-Paul Gaultier on the new theme, which is French Cancan, and we are really delighted with the creation.
The champagne is covered by fishnet stocking, so that's quite sexy.
The new bottle that has been created by Jean-Paul Gaultier has been inspired by his collection, fashion collection. So it's Paris Canaille and La Parisienne, which has given him the inspiration to create the Piper bottle, completely in line with his fashion inspiration and the audacity of Piper.
The first one was with the corset, so now with the legs. So next time, what it will be?
We have been the sponsor of Festival de Cannes for many years, so we found it completely natural to present the new creation for Piper in this such glamorous place.
The idea of design of the new campaign, you know, came because I was doing like a French cancan, punk cancan collection, you know. So I was thinking, like, why not to use and to do it also for the new bottle, you know. To make it like that atmosphere for the bottle and also for the atmosphere on the campaign, you know.
As a matter of fact, there is two of them. The first one, which is French Cancan, and which will be presented tonight, and another offer for the end of the year, which will be revealed in some months, which is still secret now.
I have like a sentence that I say all the time, is like, allez, let's have champagne, because it's a moment of stress, you know. We are stressful, so a little champagne is good, because it's Paris, because it's joy, because like that the girl will look more relaxed, or the boys will look more relaxed. So, champagne. And after the show, I say champagne, because now it's a party, because it's finished, and the baby is gone. So, we can drink champagne.